And I think he's almost ready to roll. Are you ready to roll, Paul?
I gotta try. I play like bloody Rich.
back in that same era when Buddy Rich was incorporating rock into his music, he also was doing popular music of the day. So we decided to do one of his probably most famous tunes that he did. He lifted from the Beatles. The Beatles did Norwegian Wood on their 65 album, the Rubber Soul album. And Buddy Rich then recorded it. I don't remember when he recorded it, but it was 1967, it was on the album Big Swing Fix. So here comes a couple folks you haven't heard from so far tonight. Zack Cassell on alto, Mr. Greg Hoppe on trombone, and Paul on drums. Thank you.